Let's play. So, honestly, I got kind of tired of that world before, and I wanted to make a new house and everything, so here we are in Coop Central 2.0. Hopefully this axe lasts me a little bit longer. All right, and then that's enough. I can eat off of these apples for a good while, I bet. And luckily, this was a great spawn with a lot of trees and some open area. I think I'm gonna have a good little house built here after too long. Oh, that's a drop. Oh, I want to get down there. But I don't want to take that expressway down. I'll come back. I'm thinking about making myself a little bit of a like a hobbit hole. I had like some storage system before with a bunch of barrels. I didn't really like that. I like these chests better, large chests. It's the same amount of storage, but I like the way this looks, and I also like that I can store more in one. I'm gonna make that look a little bit better later. But this will be my little hobbit hole for now. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh, an iron. This was a great spawn, guys. I got a cave. I had a bunch of trees. Ooh, that was almost bad. Well, I got my first level of this game. Now that I found some coal, I can make more torches. I got that melody stuck in my head. Man, I can't believe I just forgot that melody. When I bump bump ba na na da na 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 na. I'll have to save this lava. What was that? I guess it's a bat. I'm gonna build a better, bigger house later, obviously. So much iron. Since no one responded to my video or my post about the gold, but since no one responded to my lava world course, I'll have to run it for you guys. It only has like 4 obstacles, so it'll be a short video, but you know. Something like right on the corner of the map there. I don't think there's anything up here. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just gonna keep mining until I either run out of room or pickaxes. Or maybe torches, depending on how dark it is. Ow. The first bit of damage I've taken. And of course, it was fall damage. Oh, frick. Someone said frick on my Minecraft server. That's right, little Tommy. It was me. I'll have to come back for that gold. Well, I guess it's time to make my way back up. Sigh. Iron. Nothing else. A little bit of a turn there, but it's fine. There's this one trophy, I don't know if I have. So I think it's probably about time to get started on the other house. I won't need that. I'll keep that just for now. I think I'm planning on building it about right here. Which means I need to fill these in. No, wait. This area is even bigger. This right here, where I could make my house in this shape, you know? Oh, that's an apple. I thought it was like a rose. Oh, yeah, I ran out of dirt. There's nothing in here. Why did I pick those up? I got no shoes. What will I do with no shoes? I'ma hit the booze. Can't lose. That was loud. So I think I figured out that you don't take fall damage at 3 blocks. Let me just test that real quick. So there's 1, 2, 3 blocks right there. If I walk off. Jesus, that's loud as fuck. So, and this is 4. Yes. So you start taking fall damage at 4 blocks. I might have to go make sure that that's in the game, and that my whole damn house isn't exploding. Local YouTuber dies while playing Minecraft. Don't worry, he wasn't a very good YouTuber. He has less than 100 subscribers, barely even notable. Lapis? I hear lava. Lava from a Lapis. That's so fucking loud. So I hear that at about 12 to 14 blocks, more diamonds spawn than at any other levels. So that's why I'm always about at that level. Oh wait, there was gold back there. I just remembered it. An iron that I missed. Uh-oh. Oops. That wasn't what I wanted to do. I'm just making this so I know where it, you know, turns off, because I have problems with that sometimes. Diamonds. 3. See, you can never be too careful with diamonds. Gotta make sure there's no lava around here. There we go. And so my dad was, he used to be a miner, and he was trying to explain to me something about how this is a heading, and, like, the way that I do this, is, like, a tactic that I picked up where if you make tunnels out this way, and then every 3 blocks you make a tunnel out that way, then you can see the walls, that block, and that block. And it's the most efficient way to mine. And this is actually how they do it in real life, too. They have a heading, which is a tunnel like this way. And then every now and then they'll have a break, which is what these are. And something about how my actual way to get down here is what is called the shaft. Even though I kind of like to call that the shaft. Because it's like a penis. Get it? I heard a Vern. Where'd you come from? Hi there, little boy. Get the fuck back. Get the fuck out of here. I already forgot what I need for a blast furnace. I need 5 iron One furnace and three smooth stone, it looks like. One more, buddy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Boom. Well, it's only the furnace in those. I'm tempted to just make a gold helmet, just because I can, and it makes it look like a crown. Alright, and so there's four things that need... But one I won't use as much, so... Need very many of these. I'm going to use this more than anything, so I'll keep it there. Go find us some sheep. I see a cow. I'm gonna make my farm right here. I'm gonna actually go do that right now. need some seeds. I thought more would have dropped. All right, so let me do this math here out loud and in my head, and whenever I fuck up and don't understand why there's extra or not enough, you guys can tell me. So I'm gonna make each one a let's go 7 by 5, which means that for the first one I'll need 7 times 2 is 14 plus 10, which is 5 times 2, would be 24. So I need 24 of these for the first one. I actually don't need 24, I need 23. But I can't help that I can make only 24. And then I have to subtract 7 from that, which would give me 17. Which means I really only need 16 plus that. But let's go build this one first before we do that. Can I make those? I cannot. Okay then. And it's getting dark. One, two, three, four, five. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Two. No, if I'm right, I should end up with one extra. But I've already... what? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. How is there only 20? That's 5 plus 5, which is 10. Oh! Because whenever you add the 7 and 7... I've already got these. Oh, that's why. Which would make it 4, but since I had to take one out for the gate, I have 5 extra. See, I'm smart like that. Which means that I need 20. Oh, it's a pig. Look at how cute it is. Hey, you stay away from my pig. No. Come back. Please. I do you no harm. Forget it. Let me go just light this up so shit doesn't spawn inside of it. What happens? Can't make cooked apples, unfortunately. I'm gonna get to work on that farm tomorrow. Which means I'll need lots of seeds. I'll need my bucket. We'll need those. Again, I see a cow, but no sheep. And I need the sheep for a bed. What are these dandelions? No, 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 please, no, no. I don't want to kill you. I really don't. But you're going to kill my sheep. So keep, sheepy boy. I save you. I'll come back with wheat in the morning. I looked. Scared me. If it wasn't the middle of the night, I would have screamed. Bitch. Can't. I was literally about to say that he can't aim. They're pretty blue flowers. Oh, frick. He dropped a carrot. I didn't know zombies dropped carrots. That makes that pig way more useful. Let that be a lesson, kids. Don't text and play Minecraft. Thank you. I don't want a yellow bed. I want a blue bed. I have to be able to make. My PlayStation is running so hard, man. Like, I'm sure you can hear it in the background right now. You can in like all my videos, which I don't know how to fix that. Let's place it right here. So that way I get some toasty feet.